Today, I have also fitted a kitchen. And guess what? You put sealant around the edge where you cut the sink in, then it won't fluff up and bubble. Would you like me to show you? Come on then. You lift this up, you put all sealant around the edge. Put all sealant around the edge. Like that. That will stop the sink wetting, the sink expanding and ruining. This is how to repair an original Jaywick seafront bungalow, part 230 odd. And guess what? I've just fitted the kitchen as well. How about that? Shine on.